My wife is dead.
No, Uzo. She's not dead.
Uzo, put yourself together.
My wife is not dead.
I said put yourself together, Uzo.
How? My wife is dead. How will I put myself together?
Have you forgotten that your wife has stayed up to 3 good months in the matrimony already?
Let me worry about that. It is nobody's business. I can choose and decide. Let my wife stay 6 months in that mortuary. Let her stay 1 year in that mortuary. It is my wife.
Hey,
God will change our level, Mother Anaka. God's time is the best, Mother Anaka. I am tired. I need to make money. I need to get my own cars. I need to build my own house. I need to invest like my mates.
Adora, don't dare me.
Magwagi na anugba ajo so.
Are
you seeing my sister?
Excuse me.
Answer my question. Are you dating her or not?
Mara, I came to see your husband.
You came to see my husband?
Yes.
What for?
Well, I have a business proposal for him.
Why were you calling my wife last night?
Is that why you're here?
Please, show concern about your dead sister.
Please, table this matter before you, Munna.
I want you to tell him to release my mother with immediate effect. Tell Uzodimma to be careful. Because Mungaba Adora Nekuko will mess him up. He's a small boy. He has to make money.
We've been friends from secondary school days. We served the same master. We were settled at the same time.
Adora!
No number.
No. Hey! Ada! Hey!